How long until I master juggling? I'm Malin and I've set myself the challenge of juggling 1,000 times consecutively. I've been working on it for the past 10 days and I've only been doing 200 juggles a day at the moment, and that's just to build up the habit of doing it. I think it's important to learn a skill or have something that you enjoy doing and develop that, because it gives you this sense of self-confidence and kind of competency, and it can also be quite a meditative practice. So here's the first progress video. Hope you enjoy.